Hey y'all, what's going on? So today I'm coming at you with a really, really fun DIY video. I'll be showing you how I make my daily brush cleaner. It's really easy, it's really cheap, and you probably already have all this stuff that you'll be using to make it. You probably already have it in your house. So like I said, this is going to be a daily brush cleaner. So this is a cleanser that you will use in between your deep cleans. I've been doing it all week, and I seriously felt like I really haven't needed to deep clean my brushes because the daily brush cleaner actually worked really, really good. But it's really cheap and it's really easy, so just keep on watching if you want to see how I make it. So the first thing you'll need is your empty spray bottle. You will also need some alcohol, some witch hazel, some water, and your oil of choice. So the first thing you want to do is fill half the bottle with alcohol. So you're going to take your alcohol and fill it up to the halfway mark of your bottle. So now what you want to do is add a quarter amount of your witch hazel. And now you want to add another quarter amount of your water. So basically you're going to have one half alcohol and the other half is water and witch hazel. So the water and the witch hazel is going to act as your moisturizing property to your brush cleaner, so it's not going to dry your brushes out. And then what I like to do is just add a little bit of oil in mine just to add a little extra moisture in my brushes because I don't want my brushes to be extra dry. So I just use jojoba oil, but you can use olive oil, any kind of oil that you like to use. I'm just using this one because I have it already. But I use about 10 to 12 drops, maybe like a teaspoon. Maybe even a teaspoon. I guess it really depends on the size of your bottle. So you're really going to just measure it depending on how big your bottle is. So once you're done and have everything in, this is how it should look. The oil is going to bubble up. As you can see, it's going to have like the oil bubbles in it. What you're going to do is just shake that up. Just shake it up real well. And each time you use it, you're going to make sure that you shake it up just so the oil won't be separated from the water and everything. But here I'm just going to be showing you how it actually works, and it actually does work, and it's been working all week for me, and it works really, really good. So that's pretty much it. I hope y'all enjoyed. Be sure to thumbs up if you like. And if you want to follow me on my social networks, I will have everything linked down below. So that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all on my next one. Bye.